You ever order something and it wasn't exactly what you ordered? Yeah, that shit's annoying. But that's why we're here. Welcome to the 365 vlog. Let's go. So hello people, today is April 6, 2016, day 97 of the 365 vlog, and we're continuing on with art. Now, in my whole week of art, I got to thinking of the philosophical question that all artists think about when we are creating art, and what exactly is art? Well, this may be a question that we all ask ourselves once in a while, because art is a very big term when it comes to thinking about what actually is art. Now, a lot of people may think that art is just what you put on paper. However, that definition is way too limited in the scope of art. There are many things that can actually be art besides what you put on paper. Now, what you put on paper, yes, that is art, but in another sense, there can be many other things that are art, like sculpture, like painting, things that even evolve from a 2D surface. Some things that even in the realm of art, normally attributed with art, aren't necessarily have to be art. At that point, I probably lost you and went over your head, so let's go back and bring it back a bit. Now, what the whole basis of this video is to say that anything actually can be art. Now let's look at some of the things that are stereotypically not thought to be art, but can also be considered art. Architecture, cooking, which I think is relatively new, but in the realm. Even being an assassin, that is an art. Now I know artists are generally accused with the notion that we all broaden our subjects too much, making it very hard to actually understand what something is. And yes, that is true, and it actually is hard to break down certain things, but if you look at anything that anyone does, it can be considered an art, and here's why. Now what I take away from things being art is that it's how it's done and how you involve yourself or immerse yourself in what that person is actually doing. So when you're watching someone cook, it's how they cook, it's the way they do certain things, the nuances in whatever skill that they're trying to do and showcasing to you that they actually have mastered in such a way that it looks effortless and it also is beautiful all at the same time. Now that can be accused as me being like artsy and whatnot and saying, oh, this is art and frivolous. But if you really do take a step back and you look at certain things that you normally wouldn't, you start to appreciate the little things that come out of what maybe somebody may do in their normal day. It's actually really interesting to look at how some people can do things. For example, someone who has to like arrange a wedding and how they can do it so flawlessly and they do it so well that one, they're very hired and they have lots of work, but it also has the whole feeling and movement that everyone can get out of that experience, and it's just so well done. And I think that in itself is an art, figuring out what works to make it look good, to be a great experience for everyone. Now, art is an experience. It is something that you take within yourself, or you take away from whatever you're looking at or you're interacting with. It is you and the work working as one. Yeah, that makes it very interesting in terms of what you take away from it, how it impacts you and such. If that is all very interesting at the end of the day, I think, if done well by the person who's actually doing it. So I think all of this is interesting in forwarding just the discussion when it comes to art and not limiting it to the scope that leaves it on a 2D piece of paper. I don't find that to actually be really interesting if we don't look outside of ourselves to look at other things that may be mundane but also can be seen as art. I think my mind is on this subject because before in the past, I used to not think about art as something that you did other than something being drawn on a paper. That only that 2D surface made sense, or whatever stereotypically was attributed to art was art. Anything else was just whatever you did. And that, I guess, as you grow and your mind expands in terms of what you think about art or just anything in general, you get to thinking, oh, well, this is something that can be an art, even if it's mundane, as folding t-shirts. Anything you can do excellently and execute in some way and add your own flair into it, I think is creating art. And it's something that comes from you and something that someone else can experience and appreciate. So that's the take-home message of today in what is art. I think what you should take away is just open your minds to what can be art, whether it is a sport, whether it is cooking, whether it is just folding a t-shirt, anything that you can do or anything that anyone does, if it impacts you or impresses you to some way, it is an art and a skill that has been developed and taken time and thought and lots of energy into. I think one of the other things that really frustrates me also, I have to get into this, is that art is simple, and that is also not true. That is something that is very hard. Art takes a lot of thought and deliberation. Very few things, maybe sometimes in art, that aren't deliberate, but there are times where you have to actually know what you're doing with your formal elements and your own flair, but it's not just random. There's purpose to what you are doing when it comes to art. It isn't just, like I said, going back to the paper analogy, you're just putting something on paper. Whatever you're doing, it is putting thought into your actions that will later affect someone who is like interacting with your work. So for the people out there who think art is easy, it is not. Whatever your art is, being a doctor, being a lawyer, that is an art in and itself as well. So anyone who says they're not an artist, well, I beg to differ. Well, you can argue with me, but still, I think that everything is an art at the end of the day. But yeah, guys, we made it to the end of this video, and I hope you enjoyed what you saw. So if you did, don't hesitate to hit the like button. And also, if it is your first time seeing my face, it certainly won't be the last, because I make new videos every day. Yeah. So don't hesitate to hit that subscribe button. But question of the day, guys, tell me what you think about. What do you think about art? What is it to you, and what does it mean exactly? I'll even go crazier to one step further in this, in giving birth to babies after you hit like 9 or even 5 babies. That shit is an art and a skill. 2 is also an art. 1, you're still practicing, but still, nonetheless, it's an art in and of itself. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. But I'm Vandal. Don't forget to keep it 365, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Peace. Bye.